new vlog today. Today's a half day and it's beautiful out. So we'll see how today goes. So we're out getting lunch because it's a half day.
What?
And I got the penne al vodka pizza slice, and it's amazing. And you got. What is it?
Pizza.
What kind of pizza?
What kind of meat?
She got a margarita. Hello. I'm skating. I took like a 3-hour nap, and yeah, so now I'm going to sleep over at my sister's house, and yeah, because my brother-in-law is out doing a photo shoot in Miami, so I'm gonna go sleep over there, and yeah. Hey guys, so, it's later, and, I'm at my sister's house, so I'm trying to be a bit quiet, but, I'm gonna sign out for today. Day one is done. I'll see you on day two. Love yourself. Good morning, guys. I forgot to record this morning. Because I was really late for the bus, so I was focusing on sprinting down there before vlogging. And I'm sorry for the wind. I'm gonna chill with Kaylee tonight. We're gonna get Chinese food, and we're gonna chill at the house. Yeah. It's beautiful out. It's just a bit windy. Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Hi. So, we just did the laundry.
Stop making fun of me. Stop.
Babe, stop.
You just stop.
So, we just got done with laundry. And we're going back to my place. To eat Chinese food.
And drink Gatorade.
Hello, so Kaylee came over and we were watching poetry and stuff. And I'm still watching poetry. Spoken word, we both really like that. And it's a Friday, so I'm gonna try to stay up as late as possible. Play rehearsal today, and they're doing construction at the school. Looks pretty cool. And play rehearsal is going till 4. Guys, I'm home. I've been taking a shower in like 2 days, and I'm feeling pretty dirty, so I'm gonna hop in the shower quick. Cause, yeah. And look at how pretty the sky is. It's beautiful. I want it tattooed on my face. So it's Saturday. I don't have any plans because all my friends don't like to hang out. Wow, that was sad. Okay, but yeah. Chipotle, major key to success. Guys, so I've been listening to this artist lately, and he's really affected the way that I've viewed life, really. His artist name is Flat Sound. I honestly don't know the guy's name. But, he's showed me how to take things to more of an emotional level. And how to, like, just feel, like, different. I don't know, he's really cool. The sounds that he makes with his instruments, and I know that he likes to play with feedback and reverb a lot. And it's just beautiful. And I love it. I'm listening to Sleep. And this album is hitting me hard. Such a good album. It's killing me. I'm loving it so much. Yeah.
It's late. I'm gonna head out. So, tomorrow is day 3. So, yeah. No, tonight is day 3. I'm gonna edit and post tomorrow. And I'll see you guys on day 1. Love yourself. Like and subscribe.